Astaroth is a crowned prince and great duke of hell, counted among the most prominent demons in the Infernal Council. He holds the 29th position among the spirits listed in the Ars Goetia. Astaroth commands considerable power as a duke of hell, aided by four demons: Aamon, Barbatos, Rashaverak, and Pruflas. Depicted as a nude man with dragon-like extremities, hands, feet, and wings, along with an additional set of angelic wings, adorned with a crown, clutching a serpent, and riding atop a wolf. Alternatively, he is depicted as a woman astride a bat-like creature. Among the highest-ranking demons, Astaroth is esteemed as a duke of hell, and reputedly one of the strongest. He is revered as the patron of battles and engagements, a devourer of souls and the progenitor of executioners. Some accounts even suggest he embodies the concept of death itself. In Judaic tradition, Astaroth was once a high-ranking angel, possibly a seraphim or a prince of thrones prior to his fall from grace. As a Grand Duke and Treasurer of Hell, he commands a legion of 40 demons. Additionally, later Kabbalistic texts associate him with the Cliffoth as an archdemon. While Astaroth may not pose a significant physical threat to humanity, he exhibits a penchant for intellectual manipulation and corruption. Summoners should exercise caution and maintain a safe distance, as he emits a noxious odor. Despite this, he readily provides answers to inquiries about the past, present, and future, willingly divulging any secrets within his knowledge. Summoning Astaroth demands meticulous preparation and vigilance, for while he may offer insights, his influence carries the risk of spiritual contamination and moral decay.
Ha 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 ha!